But Jono said, I don't know what to sing. I'm going to sing one of my favorite songs that always makes me think of Grand Street Settlement. I've been a part of Grand Street Settlement since I was smaller than her. My mother's right there. Veteran status. All the veterans from Grand Street Settlement, can I hear you? If you've been to Grand Street since you were a little kid, I need to hear you right now. Children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Y'all don't even know this. Let the children laughter. Sing it, Gabby. Remind us how we used to be. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone to fulfill my need. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me. Alright, are we ready? Cause I started too high. I'm not gonna start screaming. Oh, you wanna come up and finish, Gabby? Alright. Are we ready? Is the next act ready?
And me. In my daughter's eyes, I am a hero. I am strong and wise, and I know no fear. But the truth is plain to see. She was sent to rescue me. I see who I wanna be. In my daughter's eyes. In my daughter's eyes. Everyone is equal. Darkness turns to light. And the world is at peace. This miracle God gave to me. Gives me strength. In my daughter's eyes. And when she wraps her hand around my finger, how it puts a smile in my heart. Everything becomes a little clearer. I realize what life is all about. Hanging on when your heart has had enough. Giving more when you feel like giving up. I've seen the lies. It's in my daughter's eyes. In my daughter's eyes, I can see the future. A reflection of who I am and what will be. Though she'll grow and someday leave, maybe raise a family. When I'm gone, I hope you see how happy she made me. For I'll be there in my daughter's eyes.
Now I gotta check, cause you know, she had verse after verse after to sing. Genesis, make me the stage. This is Daniel Squadron. Give him a round of applause. He's here for us. He helps us out. We all miss Daniel. He'll give his little spiel. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Nice to meet you, too. So this is everyone's last day of summer camp? Oh, now you have another week? Oh, that's great. Another couple of days. Who's looking forward to the start of school? Oh, that's pretty good. Was summer camp fun this year? I'm just here to say that I wanted to thank Grand Street Settlement and thank all of you and all the parents for doing such a great job. Whenever Grand Street Settlement comes to me and says, I need some help, I do everything I can. I try to get them as much money as I can in the state budget so that they can serve you guys, so that you guys can have a great summer and really cool painted faces. Stand up, young man. Stand up. Show everyone how cool your face is. Look at that. Is that not one of the cooler painted faces you've seen? So I hope you have a great rest of camp. I hope you're not too sad. Stay in touch with all your friends from camp, even in the school year. All right? Enjoy the talent show. Who's going to be singing in the talent show today? Singers? Dancers? Who's going to be dancing? All right. Who's going to be juggling? Any jugglers? There you go. We got one juggler here. It's me too. I can juggle one ball at a time. Me and you, man. All right. Have a great time. Thank you so much to Grand Street Settlement. Thank you to the community. You do such a wonderful job for us, everyone, staff, and families here.